How to fix the processor needs to have two or more cores to run Windows 11 issue in VMware Workstation Player. Try 1. Locate then open current VMware VMX file, where you created your virtual system. 2. Create then modify. These two flags, numpus equals 4 by dot cores per socket equals 43. Save the change you made and reboot your VMware workstation. 4. Run the PC health checkup in your VM.